India. This year's summit is particularly special because it is being held under the theme of Vasudhaiva Kutumbam, or One Earth, One Family, One Future. The G20 is a unique forum for cooperation and collaboration. We must work together to recover from the crisis and build a more sustainable and equitable future. We also face other challenges such as COVID-19, the war in Ukraine, and the threat of climate change. These challenges are interconnected and we must address them together. I would like to invite the dynamic leader, legend, future vision of Sri Narendra Modi, the Prime Minister of India, to preside the G20 summit.
Russia President Vladimir Putin.
ILO as guests. The G20 is well positioned to lead the way. I urge us to seize this opportunity to work together and build a better future for all. I would like to welcome to Sri Narendra Modi to deliver his valuable speech on this great occasion.
Welcome to the G20 meeting. Dear G20 members, I am the Prime Minister of India, Narendra Modi. We will assemble here in New Delhi, which is our capital. Vasudhaika Kutumba, which translates to one at one family, one future, is the theme of India's G20 presidency. We have a major emerging markets and a major center of information technology, which are expected to grow rapidly. We have to also a strong military, one of the largest in the world. We have trade. Recently, India has a successful Chandrayaan-3 space program. Overall, India is an important country in the world. To come to the point, we are facing the problems of poverty, unemployment, corruption, climate change, water pollution, inequality between poor and rich, gender inequality, and environmental degradation. Our country needs to address these problems to achieve economic growth and social development. Please cooperation with us and help in all the ways. Jai Bharat, Jai Hind, thank you.
A very good evening to G20 members. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the G20 meeting. Dear G20 meeting, it's me, Yoon Suk Yeol, the President of Republic of Korea, popularly known as South Korea. Here are some of the challenges facing South Korea today. North Korea is a totalitarian state that possesses a security threat to South Korea. South Korea has an aging population, low birth rate, economic inequality, gender inequality, and environmental degradation. Despite these challenges, South Korea is a resilient country with a bright future. The government is committed to addressing the challenges facing the country, and South Korea is well positioned to continue its economic growth and development. Our country needs to address these problems to achieve economic growth and social development. Please cooperate with us and help in all the ways. It's a pleasure to meet you all. Thank you.
Saudi Arabia is a wealthy country with a lot to offer.
visitors. Our country needs to address these problems to achieve economic growth and social development. Please cooperate with us and help in all fields. Use cloth bags for shopping instead of plastic bags. May your hands enjoy wealth. Thank you. Good afternoon, Zee Banking member. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Z20 meeting. Dear Z20 members, Mexico is the country's capital and one of the North Americas. Mexico is located in the southern portion of North America, bounding the United States to the north. The economy of Mexico is a mixed economy with a large private sector and a significant role for the government. The main industries in Mexico are tourism, manufacturing, and agriculture. Mexico is a beautiful and diverse country with a lot to offer visitors. If you are planning a trip to Mexico, be sure to do your research and choose the destination that are right for you. We are facing the problems of poverty, inequality, crime, corruption, drug cartels, climate change. The country is working to address these challenges, but in a long and difficult process. We have to achieve economic growth and social development. Please cooperate with us and help in all the fields. It's a pleasure to meet you all. Thank you.
Just Italy is a resilient country.
Jupiter attracts millions of visitors each year who come to enjoy its natural beauty, diverse wildlife, and unique culture. We are facing the problems of climate change, inequality between rich and rich, homeless and unemployed population, political instability, and high rate of mental illness and high rate of drug abuse. Our country needs to address these problems to achieve economic growth and social development. It's important to remember that waste management is everyone's responsibility. By making small changes in our daily lives, please cooperate with us and helping all the things. Nice to see you again. Thank you. Good afternoon to G20 members. I am Joko Widodo from Indonesia. Indonesia is a diverse country with a rich culture and history. The official language is Indonesian, but there are over 700 normal languages spoken. The majority of Indonesians Muslims, but there are also significant Christianity, Hindu and Buddhist population. Indonesia is a developing country. The economy is growing rapidly and the poverty rate has been declining. Indonesia is also a major tourist destination with beautiful beaches and stunning temples and diverse culture. Some of the challenges facing Indonesia include poverty, inequality, corruption, environmental degradation, natural disasters like earthquakes, tsunamis, and volcanic eruption. Despite the challenges, Indonesia is a resilient country with a bright future. The government is committed to addressing the challenges facing the country, and Indonesia too well promises to continue the economic growth and development. Thank you.
I'm the Prime Minister of Canada, Justin Pierre James. The culture of Canada embodies the artistic, culinary, literary, humor, musical, political, and social elements that are representative of Canadians. Canada is the 10th largest economy in the world in GDP. It is a major exporter of natural resources such as oil, gas, and minerals. It is also a major producer of manufactured goods such as automobiles and aerospace products. Canada is a popular tourist destination, attracting millions of visitors each year. Canada is a strong supporter of people. Keeping it in members, I am the Prime Minister of Canada, Justin Pierre James. The culture of Canada embodies the artistic, culinary, literary, humor, musical, political, and social elements that are representative of Canadians. Canada is the 10th largest economy in the world in GDP. It is a major exporter of natural resources such as oil, gas, and minerals. It is also a major producer of manufactured goods such as automobiles and aerospace products. Canada is a popular tourist destination, attracting millions of visitors each year. Canada is a strong supporter of peacekeeping missions. We are facing the problems of housing affordability, income inequality, climate change, political instability, high rate of mental illness, high rate of opium addiction in the world. It causes a major public health problem. Please give importance of adopting a healthy lifestyle and adopt sustainable systems. Thank you for all. Very good afternoon, G20 members. I am President of Argentina, Alberto Fernandez. Argentina has a rich history and culture-shaping brand who inhabited the region before the arrival of the Spanish. Today, Argentina is facing several problems, including high inflation rate, difficult for people who do afford assistance. Argentina has a high level of governmental political instability. Argentina has a high level of poverty and inequality in 2023. It is estimated that 36% of the population lives below the poverty line. Corruption. Argentina is facing deforestation, pollution, and climate change. These problems are related to the country's natural resources and its people's health. Our country needs to address these problems to achieve economic growth and social development. Please cooperate with us and help in all the ways. Thank you for your attention. Thank you all.
Our customs include a strong sense of family, a deep respect for identity, and an appreciation for harmony. it. We are facing the problems of overpopulation, inequality between poor and rich, gender inequality, human rights abuses, corona, social unrest, crime, etc. There are just some of the problems facing China. The country needs to address these problems to ensure a prosperous and sustainable future. Please cooperate the border country like India and other countries with us and help in all the things. Please protect the forest for better world. Thank you.
The Prime Minister of United Kingdom. It consists of England,
Scotland, Wales and Northern Ireland. We are facing many problems. The cost of living in the United Kingdom is very poor. The UK's withdrawal from the European Union has costly of uncertainty and economic disruption.
अखियों की नींद मैंने फूकों से उड़ा दी, गिन गिन तारे